Good morning, tribe, my lovely tribe. How are you all today? I hope you are feeling fit and healthy. And it's day seven. Today we are beginning with a beautiful song. It's bright and breezy, it must be love. Of course, Madness made this a big hit in the 80s, but I'm channeling the Labby Sophie version, which is beautifully bright and breezy. This is a song that we have sung in Joy Choir. So if any of Joy Choir are watching, you can bop, 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 bop to this one. Otherwise, everyone just join in. It's a beautiful song. Let's go. Two, three, four. I put the do not disturb on. Well, if that cut out during the song, you can finish it for yourselves. It's all fine. Someone's WhatsApping me, and not WhatsApping me, WhatsApping one of the groups I'm in. And for some reason, although I put do not disturb on, something happened. Sorry about that. Okay, so we're going to get a bit more mellow now. Moving on to Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow. I'm sort of doing the Shirelles version, or sort of my version really, but not the Carole King one. Simon always likes to point out that it was actually Jerry Goffin that wrote the lyrics for this song, although it's very much about from a song sung from the female perspective. It's kind of interesting. So let's go for it, shall we?
Tonight you're mine completely. I'd like to know
a beautiful song. I'm not quite sure what you're seeing when this WhatsApp thing comes up, so I'm just going to soldier on and hope that it's making some kind of sense to you. This last song of today, it might seem like an unusual choice. I'm not exactly a Tears for Fears fan, although I did buy Mad World on 7-inch. It was one of my prized possessions. I did love that song when it came out. And I did Run the World, actually, back in 1985, I guess it was. Did have the t-shirt to prove it, but that's long gone now. Apart from that, not really much connection with Tears for Fears. And the way I choose these songs, the way I've chosen them so far, is that I already have the chords and lyrics for a lot of these because I've been teaching for 10 years, teaching singing, and my students have come to me with various songs, and this was one of them, and it's actually quite fun to sing to, so I thought we'd sing this one. It's got a la-la bit that you can sing at the end. It's not quite as good as the la-las on Crocodile Rock, but they are still quite fun. So I'm just going to run you through those la-las. And what happens is, some point during in the outro of the song, you'll hear these la-la-las, and I'm going to sing them through four times, and then you can carry on singing them while I sing these sort of outro last few lines. So the la-las at the end go like this. You can have fun singing along with that. Other than that, I think let's just go on with it, shall we? There's a kind of keyboardy intro that I'm gonna sing. Won't sound like the keyboard, obviously. Wow, if I could do that, I could earn a fortune, couldn't I? So we're gonna start with that. And if you don't know the song, just dance, move. You know, I've done a little bit of Davina workout this morning, which was quite fun. So do a few star jumps, that kind of thing. Keep yourself fit. Right. Okay, one, two.
I wanted to be with you.
bit wearing out, that one, wasn't it? It was a bit of a workout for the lungs there. Anyway, that was quite fun to sing. Perhaps I should have practiced it a little bit more before I actually went live. Never mind, these things happen. Yeah, if you've got any requests, you could send them to me. I'm going to kind of run on through the ones that I have already chords for now, but I might add a few little ones in that people request if they are super brilliant. That's all, isn't it? Keep yourself safe, keep yourself sane. Stay at home now. See you tomorrow.